that sphere selected, we'll hit spacebar again and type smoke, and you'll see an option of make smoke. Click enter or hit enter or click on that. And at this point, you can hit Alt A, and you'll see smoke being generated. So basically, it took that object, put a domain, which is that box around it, which will not show up in the render, and our sphere is now emitting smoke. Now, the sphere, by default, is turned off not to render once it starts creating smoke. That's something you can change, and I'll show you in a moment. And you'll see that we're baking a bit of smoke right here.